Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer the question. So this one that is about the mountain. And we know that the elevation from the top of this one, we have 27.5 degrees. The height of this one, that is this number in here. The question, they want to find the distance from here to here. So this is about the right triangle. We can use about this one in here. We have tan alpha, that is about the opposite, divided by adjacent. So we want to find this one, that is about adjacent in here. So the opposite, that is about this number. Alpha, that is about this one. So we have the final answer. So we have 45.1. This is the end. Thank you for watching.